Hey there, it's Tuesday and I'm alive. I'm still feeling like but it's better. So how am I doing on the challenge? Well, it's hard to, you know, go out there and try new things, but I'm doing the best out of the situation from the context I'm in. Not doing any shaving this week. I know it's not pretty, but it's different. Okay. I actually put lemon juice on it right now because I heard that it bleaches the hair. I don't know, but maybe trying to go for the Thor look.
So take mine and end this.
So that's the deal. Yeah, you heard it right. I'm gonna try to do some new things here in the apartment today. Actually, I have a painting box with the brushes and paint. Got it as a Christmas present like 4 years ago, maybe. And it's just been sitting there waiting for me. Maybe I'll do a bit of painting today. We'll see. I should be able to get down to the grocery store and get some food. I'm thinning out. Yeah, I almost weighed 80 once. 15 kilos less. There's not much fat on my body, but the muscles are paying the price as well. What am I doing? So I'm trying some new music, and I'm also observing a lot of different art, like classical pieces. What makes them classical? Trying to get to know color schemes and composition and such. It's starting to find it quite interesting, actually. This is Da Vinci's painting, the Last Supper. Maybe I got it wrong. I think it is, at least. Yeah, so I'm keeping myself entertained. I thought I'd throw myself in the sofa there for a while. When I was a kid, I used to draw a lot, you know, just sketch. Thought I'd take that up again today. Haven't done that in ages. This is my sister's doing. That was a short update. Super interesting. Maybe not, but hey. Also, I can recommend some harp music. It's kind of nice. But that was actually yesterday's music, choice of music. To die. Today I'm going for the violin. It also has its moments. Well, signing out.